Hey, welcome back to the Spectre, and today we're playing on the USMC Gamer Network. We're on the map Mortal Skies, one of the rarest map I play on, or I never play on this map like forever. And yeah, it's just like the first time in YouTube history, my YouTube history, that I'm playing on this map. It's because that the map isn't really huge, and it isn't really I don't know how to explain it, but it's really small, and it's really easy for you to get killed, and there's not a really lot of chests unless if you know where like kind of chests will be sitting around. Unless if you don't know chests sitting around where, you'll be dead. I don't know what I'm talking about. Anyways, yes, we are playing on the MCSG. Whereas you heard that right. Why are we playing on this server? It is because you guys see on the right hand side of the tab, it is 5:19 a.m. in the morning. I've been trying to get this recording for 3 a.m. and one thing about this server is that I can't get any recording or keep on failing because my ping, I easily get ghost killed. I can't land my first hit. If I do land my first hit, I will get out comboed by a guy who has a better ping than me, because you know, hit registers, whichever guy has the better ping will get their hits registered first. So yeah, it's not just an excuse, it is a valid excuse of course. That's why I can't play on MCSG. I bet there's a chest in one of these houses. I feel like I don't want to check these last two houses, but I have to, because we have no chest, we have no weapon, I meant. And let's find a chest and no weapon. Okay, such disappointments. Bring that boost anyways, I don't know why. Pull out that cookie. Let's go out here. Is there any more chests here? Okay. End of line, starting expansion. What? 5 today. Expect the expansion by next year or 2 years later. Anyways, I'm really sorry about my commentary. I know it really sucks right now. I am trying to improve on it. It's been a long time. Pardon me for my sucky commentary. MCSG is a really huge problem for me to play on, because being problems, I need to focus more on MCSG if I want to try to get a win, or at least into deathmatch. That's why I need to focus more a bit. So there's no chest behind you whatsoever, but this is a trap or something like that. I don't know, I have no idea where I'm going. I can make an iron sword. Print. This is not my resource pack, by the way. I'm just trying this resource pack out. It's not the first resource pack I've used, and it's okay. I need to just blow this guy down. I don't have any arrows here. I got one arrow here. If we actually kill this guy with a freaking hand, it'd be so OP. This guy has a stone sword, and I need the stone sword really quickly. And also his diamond, I mean his iron boots. It's really useful for me. Chest taken. Course taken. I bet he went to this route, that's why he knows where to run. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just following him, going somewhere. Oh yes, weapon and some arrows. You didn't even look at chest, I don't think so. Where do you go? Oh, he went straight. Okay, there's two guys there. Wow, did he go into the fire or something like that? I don't think so, but I think someone, okay, he's chasing someone else. Yeah, he's chasing someone else with a iron chest, but I need iron chest plate before he actually get the kills or get killed. Oh, he got the kill. I think so. He tried to boost spam me there, didn't work. He didn't wear his Anticipate. Wow. Bro. He's gonna jump off. He needs to jump off. Oh, I'm lagging here. I don't want him to jump off. Okay. Thank you for your anticipate, sir. He could have wore the anticipate before he escaped for me, but I don't know why he went ran away and then tried to pull his bow instead. I don't know, some people are really weird, and this map is definitely not my favorite. One of the most hated maps, or I hate the most, like, in this server. So I don't know, there's something about this map I don't like. It's just too many void and stuff like that, and once you fall down, it's GG. It's like literally GG. You can't do anything else. 2 iron I can craft, and iron sword, or a iron sword. If I can click here, my cats are fighting, I don't know why. Anyways, okay, I think that's it. Let's go back to the spawn if we can find the spawn. Where's the spawn? Can you even go up? I don't know. Let's try to find out if we can go up here. I saw a couple of places that actually had ways, staircase to go up. I think in front here there's a staircase, I'm not sure. Let's open this chest. Not worth it. There's ladders here, but it's leading to nowhere. Okay. Where am I? Okay, there's a ladder. There's a few chests here, actually. I don't think anyone took it. Please be a tier 2. Please be a tier 2. I don't think I can reach it. I'm not sure. I need to parkour. Can't even do it. How are you supposed to even reach it? I don't know. Oh, it's here. I can't even reach it. I don't know. Probably like this. Oh, you can reach it from there. But you need to be careful not to jump off the edge. Okay. Oh, it's a normal tier 1 chest anyways. Let's run off. That was a waste of time there. I bet there's someone running around with full iron or some sort. And then like, wrecking everyone around them. Oh my god. Let's go up. Let's see what we can get. Oh, there's a guy there. Oh, lady. Let's go. There's no weapon. Sorry. There's a lady, there's another girl out there waiting to be killed. She ran here, okay. There's wow, why is there like full leather people running around? I don't know why she's gonna run away. I think towards spawn. This map is huge. Can't really see the end of this map. Okay. She's just running straight there. I just hope I can catch up to her in time so the video won't be too long. Where did she run? She didn't go up there. Yeah. I don't know, I just lost her, I think. Oh, she just went straight. I thought I heard someone else running past me or something like that. Oh, she's going in the side of the tower. I'm not sure. I'm not sure where this kind of map leads to. It's like so random. It's like a floating city or something like that. She ran down there. Okay, let's go down there for her. I think she knows we're chasing her, I'm not sure. Yeah, I think she knows. I think her probably best bet is to knock me or something like that, so I won't get to her. This is gonna be a long chase, unless if she stops. Okay, she did stop. She's F5ing, I'm sure. What? She just stopped there and like, just pause, like, need to just sat down there. And then like, thought, I don't know, I don't even know what just happened there. She just like, looked at me so innocently and accepted her fate. She like, politely accepted her death. I don't know where's the spawn now. I'm lost. I'm totally lost. I can't even craft this iron sword that I want to craft. Nothing I can repair. There's a guy there, full iron. Okay, it's gonna be the best or the trap. Oh, and we kicked him out before. Okay, let's run. Let's run here. Trying to get the snipes. Let's shift here and then wait for deathmatch and try to regen a bit. Okay, that's good. They are targeting both. Okay, okay, maybe not. I need to regen here a bit. Can't even break this. Oh GG, we went in for the key and then we got the GG. I think he got the combo, he didn't even get hit once, and I don't know, I just got the extra block hit from him, and then it's like hit a 9 sword at 1.5 heart. That was GG though. I don't know why my cats are fighting about. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and then just hop a bit, and I hope you guys enjoyed that really little weird video. Rusty in, like, I'm really rusty in MCSC, and most likely this map I'm not gonna be playing on it anymore. I hate that map. It really takes a long time, and then players are running around all over the map. So hope you guys enjoy. See you guys in the next video. As always, this is Factively here. If you guys did enjoy, please make sure to smack the like button down below. And if you guys haven't subscribed yet, please do hit that subscribe button. We are now at 439 subscribers. See you guys in the next video. Peace out. Bye.